Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's Arnell, Dice Grinders. Welcome to my channel. Just finished LFC and I'm gonna post a video of how I was actually betting during LFC, because I know most people you don't actually see it while we're playing LFC. So I recorded mine just so you could see start to finish how I was actually betting and how I came up with a profit. All right, hope you guys enjoy it. Thanks for watching. Hey, good morning, guys.
Good morning, guys. We good one. Hey,
nice to have you.
Hey.
Good luck, guys.
That one was boxcar.
Boxcar 66.
Nice. All right, 10, 10, 10, nickel fire. strike in. Ten nickel fire. Gonna do 160 across, and gonna work all my bets. Gonna try one of my different tosses. We'll see if you guys can see it. All right, dice out. Using a hardway set. Come out 7, 1, 6. Reset ATS. And coming back on my 160.
Good morning, Troy.
Dice out, still working. It's another 1, 6, 7. It's twice. See if this third 10 is a charm. All right.
just the throw there. Still working. All right, it's a 4-5-9.
4-5-9.
All right. And catch up. Dice out.
Okay.
So 6-4-10. Dice out.
Can we keep the noise down, please? If you want to talk amongst yourselves, please mute yourselves. Thank you.
All right, dice out. It's a 6-3-9 point hit. Working, dice out.
Yeah.
So 5-3-8. Dice out. So 3-3, hard six. Face out. So 1-3-4. Dice out. Ooh, that was a little wild. 6-1.
Ouch.
Pat the bottom rubber. I got 10, 10, 10 nickel fire on ya. perfect. Yeah.
Works for me.
Working. Looks like we got Mark Kay in the audience. Good morning. I'm working. Ouch. Ten nickel fire on you.
Five, five.
I'm working on my bets. Still working.
Yes, you're right. You see you next for us.
I'm taking out first marker.
See what the yoga girl is doing. Okay.
Another one. Nice. Free Peter.
Five, three, eight.
Nice. Point hit.
Try to land a winner.
Working everything.
Is your girl with us?
Yeah, I'm right here.
All right, you have dice. All
right. All right. Coming out.
Still working.
Nice. Looks like Joe Banda in the chat's cheering you on.
Give
experimental fire. Working. Good job. Thank you. Chat. Beauty. Good job.
Nice.
Nickels on all the hard ways for you, George.
Working. 5, 4, 5, 1.
this out.
Hard 10. You can drop a 45 in your rack. Or on your 35. Great roll. Great roll.
Yeah,
10-10 nickel fire. Working. Sounded like a wild one there. Looks like we got Big AZ and Sam in the chat. Welcome, guys.
Hey, Sam, what's up?
There you go, front man winner.
Very nice, very nice.
Try working. Bookends out of the way.
Like a 314.
There you go. Hey, bro.
4-3.
Who's that? 10. No, it was 10 rolls.
Yeah, they got all the horns in there.
Hold on 1 second, because I have it more correctly here.
Yeah. It looks right.
It was a camo 7.
It was a 8, then a 3,
yeah.
Then a 9, and then you minus point out an 8. That was
okay,
awesome.
Sir.
Yeah.
So 8, 3, 9, 8, 7, 2. 12, 8, 4, 7. So I do apologize, it was a much longer roll.
10 rolls.
Yeah.
Happy, thank you. Just seeing if I improved from 2 weeks ago.
Nickel fire.
Hey guys.
Yes, sir.
Hey, I'm gonna step over here. I'm here to help. Can you guys hear me?
Yes, sir.
Hey guys.
Yo, everybody.
What's up? What's up, guys?
Look at all that snow.
What's up, guys? I just wanted to say, hope you guys had a good day. Just want to say, as a group here in Colorado, it's been a blast. We've had a really good time. George, it's unfortunate that we're able to come to this show.
I miss you too, guys. We all miss you.
Anyway, we just wanted to present something to George. George's birthday is coming up on November the 19th. So, as Scratch Nation's brothers, we're gonna sing happy birthday to George last night on his show.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Dear Georgie.
That's awesome.
Happy Easter birthday to you.
And more.
Sound like crazy.
It says, you didn't choose the stud knife, bro. But the stud knife chose you. But anyways, it's signed with the Crash Nation crew here, guys. So this is for George. Happy birthday, bro.
You guys are amazing. Thank you.
And we have something else for George. I have something here that's belonged to George for a year and a half. We're going to put Crabs Nation on it because this has never belonged to me. This has always been George's, but we just found the right time to send it to him. So I'm going to sign it, and it'll be put in a box. To you, George, and we hope to see this on your table. We're going to put all our channels on. We're going to sign our channel names.
You guys just, you make me cry now.
So, happy birthday. I hope you like this.
This is truly, truly, truly touching. Thank you so much. Thank you, Val.
Good job, man.
Appreciate you. I appreciate each and every one. Thank you so much.
Don't cry, George. You'll get rusty like me.
That's just very touching. Thank you so much, guys. I know who to blame for this one. It's Bernard. I know who to blame. I have to blame you now.
Do y'all see the snow coming down?
Yeah, it's beautiful. It must be very cold.
I think it's 7 below with a wind chill.
Oh, gosh.
Get some skiing in there.
Unfortunately, the marker's kind of fading out. It's fading out, but we'll have to go over it again. But everybody's taking their turn to sign.
You guys are amazing. You are truly amazing. The kind of friends that you don't have until you're 54 is like me. thanks, guys. Thank you so much.
Sweet day.
Hi, guys. Hi, everybody. Hi. Ariel. Hey, David. This is the best sort of interruption ever.
This morning it was a sparrow for a moment thing that it just dawned on us. Why don't we just do a dialogue issue? I think it worked out perfect.
I don't know what to say. I'm just, stuck for words. Thank you so much.
Happy birthday, George.
Thank you, guys. Very humbly. Very humbly.
This is just.
We're friends. Between friends, there is nothing like that. It's just friendship. Thank you, guys.
Thank you for being happy birthday again.
Thank you.
Shipment that we're waiting for you, Mom. We'll have
a good
weekend, bro.
All right.
Guys in the air.
Okay. See you guys. Good luck today.
This is so touching. This is so
it's awesome.
That's awesome. Awesome. Right. So we've got Chili up. Jesus Christ. Alright. Yeah, nice. Absolutely.
That was awesome.
Yes, it was.
Alright, here we go. 10-hour work pack is one, 25-hour work, which is 10, 5, 10 on 80 years.
Working.
Hang on, place a bit, so I'm having things vote. Alright, guys, hold on.
Six.
the crap with me.
Plowing the field. It happens. Fire. Going 700 across and working on my bets.
Go 25.
All right, dice out. It's a 2-2 hard four. Yeah, to catch you off guard.
Yeah.
All right. Dice out. Oh, quick one. 1-6. No, 227.
Okay, I'll put 6-1. I'm sorry, I'll put 6-1 instead of 7. All right, no problem. All right, so who's up next? Let's have a look. And East Coast Krauss. There you have it.
Ten, 10 nickel fire.
Okay,
5-2.
All right, that's enough for you.
All right, get him out of the way. I'm back, 10-10-10. Think you got him out of your system, working. There you go. I think someone asked what dice set you're using. All sevens.
The sequence of numbers was
Scott, you're up, sir.
All right, I got a $10 ATS, 424. We're high age, dude.
All right, 10, 10, 10, nickel fire. I'm working.
Respect, 123.
Was it five? Working. Awesome. Those. Nice.
Very nice.
Nice. Front line winner.
Six.
Six is a new point.
Sand nickel fire working. Get me every time. All right, coming back.
Just give us a yo.
There you go. Yo, girl. Nice, stay on the pairs. got Midnight Train joining us. Welcome. Yeah, I noticed that too. It wasn't coloring the numbers.
Chili, you have to take over and actually do control Z to go back.
Okay, so I need to go back to wrong video.
Yeah.
Well, go back to wrong before we re-insert?
No, you need to go back to control Z so that we can re-establish the formulas back in.
So go back to where?
Just press control Z. Everything went backwards. Control Z. Now back, and then 8, 7,
It looks like you have to go back to like 90. Go back to like the 3.
Do Control C out to 90, okay?
Okay, Route 90 is deleted. All the way up to Route 90, but 94 still looks weird.
Yeah, go and do Control Z again. Again. 1 second out.
Okay, 89 is actually even out of there. Now I need to do it.
Alright, go for it.
There, oh. It looked right for a moment.
It's 88 and 87 out. But it's left 95 and 96. We still got a formula missing.
Okay, just do it. Control Z all the time.
Going back from 86, 85, all the way to 80.
Okay, let me just see if I can do my bit.
Right there, it looks fine.
All right, 212, and then 8, 4, 7, 12, 4, 5, 12, 8, 7, 4, 7, 7, 7.
Looks perfect.
Five, six,
you. You're cold. I'm gonna have to. please. Front line. Working.
That's a clean.
Check on the tens. That's the tall. You can drop 175 in your rack. Rubbish. Good roll. It was the first ATS there.
For you.
I'm going 20 miles across.
You will know.
Working. I got you 555 ETS for you.
Okay. I'll go to 25 each ETS.
Yeah. I'm going at 25 each. Working. Looks like we got Mike Art in chat. Thanks for joining. Thanks. aye.
Well done.
Number one. Beauty. Front line winner. That's the small. You can drop a 175 in your rack. Going.
Sorry, just like for one sec, Thank you.
Are we ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
That's it, guys. Right, we're down 257.
Great roll. ATS. We're going to try 700 across. And working all the bets. Alright. Base out. So 3-5-8. So it's a 6-6 midnight. So 2-3-5. All right, face out.
Okay. Thank you, Dice Grinders, and now we move on to East Coast Craps. Clean up dice.
I got 5-5-5 for the shooter.
5-2, 5-2.
Working. Hit the nose. I got you 555 ATS. I'm going to go 25 nickel fire.
6410 is the point. That is the point.
Nice. Bird dog checking in on us. Have a safe flight. I'm up and already paid my marker off.
Excellent. East Coast props, up and down, sir.
Up 1140.
Nice. Scope up and down.
Up about 400.
Beautiful. And your girl, are you up or down?
I'm up about 1600 because I've got in the way of that. If I was at the casino, conservative.
Well, that's funny. Good.
Nice.
Well, that's so you have nice.
Even
on
the whole
road.
I mean, everything considered.
Oh, Virgo. Virgo is going to the airport, so I wish you safe travels, brother.
Yeah.
Safe.
Working. Still using the same dice set?
No, I'm using a 4613.
Okay.
But different dice. A whole different, you know, I'm using red dice. Right dice out. Three, two, five.
Nice. You a 555 nickel or yeah, ATS 555.
Alright.
Gonna go quarters. To nickel on all the hard ways.
Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Yep. Okay. Let's go. Box cars.
Night. drop 35 in your rank. That wouldn't count at the casino. Working.
Big mistake, 5-2.
Ah, it's okay. Start over. Coming back ATS. Still working. Nice. You can drop a 35 in your rack. Okay. Frontman.
Nice.
You can drop 45 in your rack.
Two, one, one, two.
No.
Everybody's back. Working. Good odds. Working. Beauty. You can drop a 70 in your rack.
70?
Yep, we've been pressing. That's the tall? Yeah, I think we still need a midnight.
No. I hit the midnight and then I hit a 7 on
the car. Yeah. Yeah, it reset. Still looking for midnight. You just need the bookends. Take the floors. Nice front line. Looks like we got pressed by one in the chat. Welcome. Still working. Number. Oh, nice.
Wow.
It's right now a 4-point fire. Good job. Working.
639.
Oh, unbelievable. Can drop a 105 in your rack.
Thank you, sir.
All hackers. Oh, good roll.
Outstanding, buddy.
Well, it was a perfect ending.
Yes.
Oh, and you had a 4-point fire. I had you on there for nickel with me. That's 1.25 for you.
What's 1.25?
Yeah, you hit a 4-point fire.
Yes. What's that thing?
The fire bet, I had you on there. Same with me, nickel each.
That's how much? I mean, you said 1.25. I didn't understand what that means.
Yeah, 125.
Okay.
Yep.
Cool. Thanks. Thank you, sir.
Nice. Good roll.
I lost 300 on the ATS.
That's okay. After paying my marker off, profit 8,556 dollars. Yep. Good job.
Very well. Let's see what the stats are saying. 8.8. Yes, our 6.7. So we are 10% above what was expected. Main number to be hit was 8. And listen to this. It was hit 30 times followed by 10, which was hit 24 times. And then
nice.
6 21 times, 5 20 times. Then the 9, 18 times, followed by the 4, blah, 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 blah. We had 14 boxcars. That's just weird.
Yeah, it's really prevalent.
Yeah. Not even one of my role, but no. So, from all of us, Lightning Shooter, Chili from Old Town, Dice Grinder, Cisco's Crabs, Scott Buddha, Yo Girl, the guys in Colorado, Virgo,
Sleepy 2525. Dave from St. Beth. Rick from Betty Crow. Mel from Crafts Alive. And we're going over to your girl, Born to Roll Dice. Who else is your band that Dice Crime Slam Rack was in? Midnight Madness was in the house. Everybody was in the house. So I just want to say a big thank you, because it's with you guys that this happens. Also a big thank you to everybody who joined us live. I hope you enjoyed it. It's at 2 hours and 51 minutes, almost 3 hours. So thank you so much for joining us. Guys, I appreciate your time with me. And this is George from CY. Dice are out. Thank you.
Thanks for hosting.
Thank you.
Come back.